A moment now for some news about the co-anchor of this program, Ed Henry. After a recent claim and investigation involving sexual misconduct in the workplace, Ed has been terminated from Fox News. In an internal memo to employees, Fox News Media CEO Suzanne Scott and President and Executive Editor Jay Wallace addressed this very serious issue in an effort to bring full transparency to it and emphasize that we will continue to strive to maintain a safe and inclusive workplace for all employees. Rotating anchors will be sitting in with me until a replacement is named.